Hey guys, we're back, and we're here to record. I haven't recorded for 2 days, but I'm gonna tell you guys what I've been doing. I finished my tower. I went mining for cobblestone for the mob farm that I'm making right now. It took about 4 iron pickaxes, because I already had like 8 stacks from when I was building the tower. 8 stacks left, so all I needed was 13? No. I don't know. Okay, so now we've got that. I went 21 blocks up. Now that we've got it 8 blocks long, now we're gonna do it all to. I'm gonna have to do it to. I have to do it all 4 sides of it. Make a corner. Now, at the corner, make a 2 block high wall, okay? I'm watching a tutorial. Okay. Do this at all 3 sides and connect the wall. Oh, there's an Enderman down there. I'm going to take this off. I can't see properly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, okay, we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that. We're not gonna fall off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I haven't been posting because I've been outside recently going biking with my brothers and such. Okay, we've run out. Okay, back to the next stack. Another stack of cobblestone. I'll probably go mining some more because I have some things to do. And because I want to find more diamonds. I need more diamonds. And I've already calculated that I can make a full set of diamond armor for myself, but I promise my friends I get them that. It's still on tier. Okay, it fell there. My brother's not playing with me right now. His phone died. Okay. Oh, shoot. I'm trying to curse less, to be honest. I might have an audience that's a bit young to curse. And I don't want it to be my fault that they start cursing. They heard it from me. So, cursing less, ha ha ha. The infinite water source, okay. There we go. Now make a platform by connecting the corners. Oh, shoot. Okay. I have to do this to all of them. Hold on. This doesn't work. Okay. Be careful not to do that. I'll just put more blocks down when I've done my job. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna do this part, this side next. Okay, we're connecting the corners. Speed up the process, but that'd be too much. I don't edit my videos at all. I probably should, but the space, because I play on my phone and record on my phone, so it's difficult to do such. There's a spider. He fell. He died. Okay. That's depressing. Okay, we did that. Back to another stack of cobblestone. Okay. Parkour, ayy. Okay, this.
was setting up a fantasy at number one, so you probably won't hear it that much, but you can still hear it though. It's just hot here where I live.
Of netherrack. Maybe I could have done it with netherrack. No, that'd be too ugly. Okay, one more corner and we've already got them connected. Careful not to fall and die to our miserable death. And then we're gonna put like blocks again, 2 by 2, 2 going up, and then we place this water, and then we're gonna place the trap doors. We already got a stack of trap doors. I got a tutorial list saying we needed a stack of trap doors, so we've got that. We've got it all covered. The Chilling Adventures of Sabrina. Do you guys watch that from Netflix? I like it. I just finished it last year or something. I don't know. Once it came out, I watched it when I had the time. It was really cool. The Eldritch Terrors were so cool. It was kind of sad that Sabrina died, and in that way where she sacrificed herself to save her friends. It's like a cliche way to die, but I don't think Sabrina should have died, to be honest. Sure, she died of blood loss, but that could have easily been avoided if they had to, I don't know, I guess nourish her or something, I don't know. But I don't think it's the end for Sabrina, because she's like the devil's daughter, Lucifer's daughter, and stuff. So she shouldn't, I don't think she's dead. She's not dead or anything. If only there'd be another season. If there was another season, then that means Sabrina is in fact alive. And yeah. I stopped watching Riverdale because it had gotten bored. And you know, it's just boring me.
but I think I should, I'm gonna finish it because it's on Netflix and stuff, so, I don't know if I'm gonna finish it on Netflix, I'll probably watch it somewhere else. Anyways, my brother did that, he did some changes to the bridges.
Oh wait, he changed it. I thought he changed it to birch. I think I'll change it to birch instead of having pink sand. We don't have birch. We do have a ton of oak. I have a little tree farm there because I didn't want to chop down big trees, oak trees. Stuff. So I'm making a 2-block high wall and make it 3 high if I want an enderman to spawn, but I don't want to. They could probably easily teleport and pick up blocks and such, so we don't want that. Can enderman pick up cobblestone blocks? Pick up cobblestone. It'd be nice to have a XP farm, to be honest. Then I'd be able to have a lot of TNT. I get to explode things.
Also thinking of a horse stable, or maybe a little, a storage area,
because my brother's chests are getting out of hand.
I think I'll just make a storage area just for him, because he has too much chests. Maybe underground or something.
I think I'll just build it myself. Do the roof yet. We don't want to do the roof yet. Hold on. We're not gonna do the roof yet. We're not gonna do that. Can I jump to the water? I do have a water bucket. I'm gonna place trap doors first.
able to actually get out, so.
Let's hope they don't spawn too soon, to be honest.
Thank you.
that outside.
Can't you see? I'm coming.
Okay. Check on the farm if any has spawned. No, there is not.
Why?
Anyways. There we go. Okay, that is it for now. There are not any spawning today, but they will soon. Okay, anyways, bye!
I can't